On July 1st, 1699, Captain Kidd sailed his ship into Boston Harbor, hoping to clear his name of the charge of piracy. Little did Kidd know that the sponsor of his privateer voyages, Lord Bellamont, uncomfortable with the rumors swirling around Kidd, had decided that the best way to save his own skin was to serve up Kidd on a silver platter. He lured Kidd into Boston with a letter bearing false promises of clemency. Kidd was arrested and spent a year imprisoned in Boston's Stone Jail before being sent to England and executed, where his gibbeted body hung over the Thames River.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.